Certain recipes make for an ultimate comfort food. For me, one of those is Indian style mashed potatoes or aloo ka bharta. I have here 7 boiled and peeled potatoes. Let's start breaking and mashing them. You can use a potato masher, a fork, or even your hands. The potatoes mashed can be smooth or even a bit chunky. Totally a personal preference. The potatoes are mashed. Time to make a simple flavoring for the potatoes. I have here mustard oil on heat. Add 1 teaspoon of cumin seeds, 1 inch ginger grated, 3 green chilies chopped. Let's saute this for around 10 to 15 seconds. Mustard oil is best for bharta since it imparts a unique flavor. Now I'm adding 1 onion chopped. We don't want them to turn brown, so just a light saute is fine. Next goes in 1 tomato chopped. Let's saute the tomatoes too. Adding to this 1 teaspoon of red chili powder. Stir this in. The flavoring is ready for the potatoes. Turn off the heat and add the mashed potatoes. Bring this together. Salt as per taste. Mix this. Add some coriander leaves and let's mix this in the potato mixture. Aloo bharta is ready. Enjoy as a side dish with dal or curry for the ultimate comfort meal. After all, food is the comfort we all lean to, isn't it? Until we meet again, eat well, live well, and stay blessed.